Any skeletons, David Cunningham?
Mate, I was, what do they say, a young man in the 70s and 80s, and I made my share of mistakes. But I would like to think I have learned from them, and I lead a pretty focused life. Let's just put it that way.